Hi, I'm Jaya Dewan from J&JR Real Estate. I'm here to make it easy for you to make sense of this market. Let's have a look at some stats.
Real estate market update for end of October, beginning of November 2023. Brampton detached home, average days on market to sell a detached home in Brampton is around 20 days. The prices have gone down as compared to the previous month. Average price for a detached home in Brampton now is 1.1 million and 23,000 and change. Now there are homes above and below this price range. It depends on the features, the age, the upgrades, double car garage, single car garage, all those things. But if a buyer is looking to buy a detached home in Brampton with average features, they should be looking for 1.1 million range or better. If they want newer homes, more features, more upgrades, and lesser than this average price if they are okay to buy something with less than average features. Semi-detached homes, average days to sell is around 20 days. Average price of a semi-detached home in Brampton is 916,000 now. For a freehold townhouse, average days to sell is 22 days in Brampton. The average price is 857,000. Under townhomes, average days on market 31 days. Average price is almost 700,000 now. Average days on market for a condo apartment in Brampton is around 40 days. Average price is 525. Talking about Toronto, 17 days to sell a detached home in Toronto. Average price is 1.7 million. Semi-detached, 13 days to sell. Average price 1.26 million. Average days on market for a freehold townhouse in Toronto around 19 days. Average price is 1.3 million. Condo townhouse average days to sell 25 days. Average price is 836,000. Condo apartments in Toronto 24 days to sell. 736,000 is the average price. Mississauga detached home 17 days to sell. Average price is 1.56 million. Seems to have gone up as compared to previous month. Semi-detached homes Mississauga 22 days to sell. Average price is 1,012,000. Freehold townhouse 18 days to sell. Average price is 1,027,000. Condo townhouses 23 days to sell. Average price is 773,000. Condo apartments 30 days to sell. Average price is 632,000. Oshawa detached homes 14 days to sell. Average price is 858,000. Semi-detached homes in Oshawa, 11 days to sell. Average price is 634,000. Freehold townhomes, 14 days to sell. Average price is 747,000. Condo townhomes, 30 days to sell. Average price is 615,000. Condo apartments, 49 days to sell. Average price is around 390,000. Hamilton detached homes, 24 days to sell. Average price 864K. Semi-detached home 23 days to sell. Average price is 731,000. Freehold townhomes 23 days to sell. Average price is 730,000. Condo townhomes 26 days to sell. Average price is 597. Condo apartments in Hamilton 34 days to sell. Average price is 496,000. Milton detached home 27 days to sell. Average price is 1.2 million and 84,000. Semi-detached homes in Milton 15 days to sell on an average. Average sold price is 1,009,000. Freehold townhomes 16 days to sell. Average price is 897K. Condo townhomes in Milton 30 days to sell. Average price is 921K. Condo apartments in Milton 31 days to sell. Average price is 636,000. You can schedule your free consultation by going to meetj.ca, and you can choose a day and time for me to give you a call so we can discuss your needs and wants when it comes to real estate. Thank you. Have a great day.
So when buying or selling, the power is in the market stats.